Breaking wildlife news, the U.S. approves the largest dam removal in history to save endangered salmon. Four dams on the California-Oregon border are being decommissioned on Klamath River, which fish use to reach spawning grounds. Removing these dams will be great for these endangered salmon.